welcome to Family Fun Channel 9. Today we're going to be doing cheesecake.
That's a lot. Are we doing the crust instructions for all of it? We need every single last thing.
Okay. You will need 2 tablespoons of butter melted. Empty contents of crust mixed into bowl. Add melted butter. Blend using spatula until butter is well incorporated. Yeah. Scoop mixture into paper pan and press down firmly and evenly across the entire bottom. Preheat oven to 250 degrees. Do not bake in toaster oven. Put cheesecake mix and 1 8-ounce pack of cream cheese into a large bowl. Mix with the electric mixer on low until incorporated, about 1 minute. Scrape down sides of the bowl. Mix on high for additional 3 minutes. Scrape down sides of the bowl. Add 1 egg and blend with mixer until fully incorporated. Pour batter into pan provided on top of crust. Bake on rack in center of oven at 250 degrees for 50 minutes. Remove cheesecake carefully from oven with both hands using pot holders. Cool cheesecake in pan on wire rack for 20 to 30 minutes, then place in refrigerator until completely cool. Remove from pan by pressing up on the indented circle in the middle of the bottom of the pan.
Finish. So let's get to it. There, get the scissors.
Dude, you using cardboard?
So we got the icing.
We need butter.
We got the pan.
Melted butter.
Now we gotta do this bit. Empty contents of crust mixed into bowl. Give me 6 year old scissors. 7, my bad.
Add melted butter.
Here's the melted butter. So now we're just gonna add it. It's hot.
Blend. Stir it. Why don't you put down the spoon and stir it?
Well, guys, I still know what this one looks like now. Looks like puke. Yeah.
Press down firmly and evenly across the entire bottom.
This is hard. It's still just a puke. It might be puke. Okay, there. I got it.
preheat hot oven to 250 degrees. Put cheesecake mix in 1 8-ounce of pack of cream cheese into a large bowl. We have a large bowl. That had butter in it.
Is it over yet? How did it? Thank you.
Says the mix on high for an additional 3 minutes. Okay. Oh my gosh.
If I can get messy in here. That was very crazy. Is it 2 minutes? Hold it, Gary, hold it, hold it.
Stop.
minutes. Okay, Derrick, you go. That's it.
Five seconds.
Add one egg and blend with mixer until fully incorporated. What else are we gonna add?
The light?
Tiyonna!
See, now it looks more like the ice instead of like pink.
Is it fully incorporated time?
Okay, now.
Pour batter into provided top of crust. What else will we pour on top of the crust then?
Great for getting stuff out. Literally did everything work. I literally got all of this stuff.
Yummy.
Definitely gonna let it bake on back in the oven for 50 minutes.
Oven?
No.
So now, guys, we're gonna put it in the oven and then we're gonna see how it's
Go.
So it's been 50 minutes, now Derrick's gonna take it out the oven. Now we have to sit for how many minutes? 30 minutes? And then we're gonna put it in the refrigerator. So now the cheesecake is done, so we're gonna get it out of the refrigerator. Bottom said push it right there, so that's what we're gonna do.
Wait, I am taking it apart. What you gonna do? You gonna turn it back over?
Yeah.
What?
You upside down with it.
Oh, that sounds...
Oh, man, it's ruined.
Oh,
this is so I had to do it all over again.
That time, I don't think you were supposed to flip it over.
Dude, how are we supposed to get out there?
That's a good question. Yeah.
Okay, let's see. Here.
Wow.
Well, it was a fail, so yeah,
let's try it. Yeah, get a knife or you gotta cut it.
My grandma and my papa said this is made by a person, and I know what the name is.
This is very bad. This is just cheese. This is cheese, no cake.
How do you even break this apart?
Who are you to make this cake?
I
don't know how you would get out the pan, but this was a
fail,
so.
Oh, I cheese.
What'd it taste like?
Cheese.
Could you just eat?
I'm not eating this.
Ha ha ha.